Russian troops are, slowly but noticeably, moving out of the north of Ukraine. Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy said. He urged residents to remain cautious amid troop withdrawal. Zelenskyy also warned that the situation in the country's east is extremely difficult, with Russia gathering its forces and preparing for new powerful blows. Ukraine is preparing an active defense. He added, subscribe to the channel for more news.